My name is Lance Snipes, and I'm working for my father at Bo's Florist. I'm delivering flowers for him. Well, today is the Super Bowl of the florist world. We're a family business, so we've been doing it for about 34 years. And so we pretty much know what we're doing, but you got to hustle. People don't realize it. All they want the flower on time. You know, they're like, why is it not there? I'm like, dude, man, you're not the only person that ordered the roses. I started at 5 a.m., started getting delivery vans ready. Well, basically, usually before, I would help my brother get everything ready the night before, but I'm an assistant manager at Bojangles, so I had to work the last 7 days straight. By the end of the day, I've probably done driven about 350 miles, probably delivered, I don't know, probably close to 270, maybe 300 flowers. That's the power of love. By the end of the day, my knees are killing me for jumping in and out. But, hey, I made a lot of women happy and a few men.